It's a great feeling, a feeling that was, you know, look at a long time ago, because Dion have been proving himself time and time again. And well, this is just a stepping stone. I mean, he said really Dion needs to be in Europe, and that's his goal. But it's a great feeling to know that he signed an international contract, you know.
When were you made aware of this small success in his long path ahead?
Well, on Monday, me and Dion was communicating back and forth through text, and he assured me that the signing was going to happen on Monday, and that's when I really get the sense that he did sign onto our international team.
What was that feeling? Did you share that with your friends and family, that you were able to confirm that your son is now a member of the Atlanta Silverbacks?
Well, it didn't strike me so much, because it's a hush-hush thing, and I believe that the country should have known that he would have take that trip out there to get signed up. But it's a great feeling to know that Dion has made that move. I mean, he said we are starting from the bottom, coming to the top. And I want the whole country to know that, you know, Dion has done something that no player in Belize have done in a long time.